Hartford. And welcome to the Superstar Shakeup. And some big surprises. I promise you that.
Ladies and gentlemen, the newest member to Monday Night Raw, the modern day Maharaja.
Pick of the Superstar Shakeup, Jinder Mahal. What an acquisition. Jinder Mahal coming to Raw. This is big as well. Guys,
congratulations. You made the greatest decision as Raw's general manager. You acquired. Why was I brought to this arena in an SUV? You know that.
First, let me formally welcome you to Monday Night Raw. We never agreed on a limo.
Kurt, I'm already better than any superstar that you have on Raw. This is my kingdom. And
don't you email me your list of demands.
Whoa. That's a great idea, Kurt. What's your email address?
Kurt.angle, A-N-G-L-E, at... Settle it in the ring. The Raw superstars are ready to compete. Who wants to prove Jinder Mahal wrong?
This is the modern-day Maharaja. To start his Monday Night Raw career, defending WWE Hall of Famers, and Mahal goes right to the gut of Jeff Hardy.
What a way to Jinder, how we do it over here on Raw. You're going to be a champion. And Corey made a great point of how Jinder Mahal's career changed when he was drafted to SmackDown last year. Turned last week after missing over 6 months of action. Imagine he would have this chance.
Nice elbow to the rear. He's held the Intercontinental title, but guys, he's never... Jeff. So great opportunity for Hardy tonight.
Look at the fly. Oh, and Mahal knocked down again by... And Hardy... Off the apron, takes out Mahal. Jeff Hardy's role in control of Jeff Hardy with Mahal's United States Championship up for grabs.
And Maharaja would rain down torrential brute
Jeff Hardy. And you've had the opportunity, Corey, over on SmackDown Live to really watch the match
side of the ring so you can have what you want outside of it.
Okay, good point. And here's Hardy fighting back. Corey looks to rally in this match and launch off the top rope. He's already better than anyone on the Monday Night Raw roster.
On away soon.
What a right hand. Did you hear that?
Oh,
there it is. For Jinder. Look at that shot.
Right on the ear of Hardy.
Losing confidence.
That's why he's a former WWE champion and a current United States champion. The proof is in the result.
Up top. And Jinder Mahal.
Not allowing Hardy to
lure due to a shoulder surgery. And Hardy looking to block Mahal.
Takes a couple.
Hardy again. Launching himself.
Takes down Jinder. To gain the momentum needed to perhaps take the United States Championship from Jinder
from behind.
Yes. Still up to his old tricks despite the...
Don't stop fearlessly serving your leader just because it's a different day of the week, Cole.
And Burnett. Uh-oh.
Classic Jeff.
Either way you look at it.
Jeff went for the twist of fate. Mahal able to...
Oh my man. The knee collides.
This incredible knee.
Boom! Right in the face. And Cole, you talked about how Jinder...
She maneuver. The Colossus looks like a half Nelson slam, but Hardy
there it is.
Counter momentarily. Jinder's down to win the title. Kick out at two.
Hardy just won't stay down.
Boom.
Think about the right hand from Jinder. The giant
top on his shoulders.
Oh,
knees right to the gut.
Wait a second.
Hardy almost. Wait, twist of fate. Twist
out
knee.
There.
Swan. Ball connecting. Here's the cover. What's the inside leg? Jeff Hardy wins.
We not only... I can't help but feel a little bad for Jinder. I mean, not like Mahal was prepared for a change.
The landscape of Monday Night Raw. We'll find out who it is on the most must-see talk show with WWE versus the boss, Sasha Banks. It's live, and it's coming up next.
Hey, my man. Put a smile on that face. Hey, want a fiesta?
Yeah.
Jinder Mahal to smile at after what he just endured.
Well, we got smiles, and now we've got hugs, so it's a...
Bayley!
So the question is, what does Bayley's future hold?
Well, night of opportunity.
And it's boss time!
Her Sasha Bayley!
Well, last week on Monday Night Raw,
it was intentional.
So it's one-on-one tonight between Bayley and Sasha, and incident last week, really the tipping point in what's been a long, festering ordeal. There's been a on again, off again, best friends, Sasha and Bayley, who grew up, came to Raw together, and now we've come to this. Bayley slipping off the rope.
You know what?
And Corey, to your point, it really, the one who has been really emotional about all of this.
Great.
The more I've seen, the more I've watched. Whoa!
And Bayley!
Oh!
Sasha face!
Now live, that's where the Raw superstars will learn their fate, as Sasha is backed into the corner by Bayley.
Oh, high elbow caught Bayley, bridge to the nose.
Yeah, we just talked about with Jeff Hardy how much...
Oh, turn things around.
Oh, and Sasha hung up on the second rope.
Now starting to feel it.
Elbow right to the jaw of the bomb.
And Bayley...
Oh, man.
Unique neck.
Sasha boot right to the face.
Oh.
Bayley sent outside the...
And Meteora get off the top
and
rope.
And
cover.
It.
Cover for the win.
Back at Bam. Sasha.
Wow.
First with a knee. Right in the face of Bayley, and then up and over the top rope, pinning Bayley.
Well, that just angered Bayley. You saw the look change, and now Bayley is it here on Monday Night Raw.
It is breaking down in a hurry. They don't look like they've ever been
letting the emotions get the best
it's
of them.
It's a brawl. Fight, Coach. It's about catharsis.
Oh,
it's about winning.
Big statement. Big statement.
Can Bayley hang on?
For the bottom ropes.
Bayley with it.
Oh, wait a second. Classified as that.
This is the exact same way. Oh my
headbutt
God!
Headbutt from Logan to Bank, and now Liv Morgan takes out Sasha, former champion Charlotte.
Boom!
Riot takes out the
machine, and they will be a force to be reckoned with on Monday Night Raw.
Tonight's challenge.
You two made a great first impression. But tonight, we have a second chance.
Well, they bet.
Here comes the authors of Pain.
Akam on the left, Razor on the right, they're legend. Later, and Rhino from behind, attacking the authors of Pain, and looking to get the upper hand in this match.
Luther starting things off against Akam of Authors of Pain. Great strategy so far for the former
fast credential.
Akam, former amateur wrestler, turned down an opportunity to compete for at one point.
Oh!
And when you make a first impression like on anybody in week two.
Slater takes down Akam to one.
Impressed. Well,
Slater hung up on the top rope. Akam, 6'4", 330 pounds as he's clubbing away.
About these two men who they have yet to be.
Double team! Razor with a barbaric, aggressive attitude. Talking.
You know, Cole, you mentioned dropping Paul Elderling, and as their career.
And Rhino already knocks down the big man. Rhino can stand.
Wow!
The belly to belly! Tremendous strength cover on Razor, and an ankle thud. From the authors of Pain, the last chapter, Good Night Rhino.
Coach, you asked a great question before. How do Sheamus and Cesaro and
speed, power, and meat.
Ruthlessness. Boom. The last
superstar shakeup continues on Monday Night Raw.
But my guests tonight represent a seismic shift for Monday Night Raw. The newest members of Monday Night Raw, get up out of your seats. Sami Zayn and Kevin Owens.
So wait, you can't trade for someone that's out of work, guys.
What did I say? I said it would be great if both guys.
Standing before you is the finest collection of talent. Between us, we have more talent than the 92 Olympic Dream Team. Won't be held back by the egotistical Shane McMahons of the world. We are changing the landscape of WWE, and we are all the shots. We have the control.
I was actually very interested in what he was saying.
I'm sure Kurt's just coming out to apologize.
As I know, Miz,
You don't have any control around here. I do.
About that, Kurt. See, there's an email that was just sent a few minutes ago that you should...
Please. I've taken the liberty of printing it out for you here. Kurt. In light of recent events and your proclivity for making... This week, Sammy and Kevin proved they belong on Raw and to let them walk... Therefore, I am hereby overruling your decision. Enormous regards... Stephanie McMahon.
What? Wait! That Sami Zayn and Kevin Owens are officially back on Monday Night Raw and...
What? I'm just surprised Stephanie had time to write a letter. What's done is done. Sami and Kevin, welcome to Monday Night Raw. I just got a call from Shane McMahon and Paige, and they told me that...
My hand goes up, your mouth goes shut. And do you have any idea what you did? Do you have any idea? Mr. Raj and I will do exactly what we did here on Monday Night Raw. Shut your mouth.
And we, the Mr. Raj isn't going anywhere. Nice gift. A nice little 10-man tag main event tonight. Finn Balor. Seth Rollins, Braun Strowman, and a WWE superstar who's making it.
Now, Miz is heading to SmackDown by himself. I can't believe
you guys are burying the lead. Apparently, Daniel Bryan still has pull, and he wanted the
kid in the ring.
On behalf of me and Corey, I apologize.
I will.
Week on Monday Night Raw, where this team, the Delito Nicholas, relinquished the titles last week.
Matt Hardy and Bray Wyatt looking for preparation, depending on who's been
here
tonight. Listen, we've got it.
Bray Wyatt and Matt Hardy.
Well, first of all,
I don't believe you defeated the Revival either.
From my vocabulary,
I just heard
of
it,
you gentlemen.
If you can remember, you saw Michael
Stewart.
See, but it doesn't.
We're always on top of this unstable duo tonight to prove they are the best Revival.
Oh. I talked to Matt Hardy.
Our four-time Raw Tag Team.
Time. Five.
Oh, Matt Hardy allowing Bray Wyatt to deliver the boot to the interference, and Wilder looking to take over.
And look at this.
A really, really
Whoa.
Ooh.
That would freak anybody in their chemistry as opposed to someone like the Revival. But Hardy and Wyatt have been very, very... What? Great double team.
Bray got thrown in a lake and now a great team.
Thanks, guys. Okay.
And who's that little kid that runs around? Matt Hardy trying to fight his way out of the corner. Went for the...
Uh-oh. Twist of... I don't know.
Look at these relentless right hands from Dawson. By Dawson and a kick out by Matt.
Well, this could be a huge night for the Hardy family.
Successful. But again, we are the bar for a reason.
To prove how good we are. So both of these teams present a big challenge.
What does the bar mean?
That means that we don't just set the bar. We are the bar.
Right, what does that...
Michael?
But nonetheless, Dash Wilder in. Tag mates to Wyatt. Fire up.
Oh, man.
And now Scott Dawson runs into a right hand. And Bray Wyatt near three.
But man, I haven't seen Bray Wyatt look better.
It's woken. It's reincarnation, I guess.
Well,
yes.
Working in tandem.
What is this?
Hardy and Wyatt are going.
Royal Rumble event in Jeddah, Saudi Arabia to challenge Sheamus and Cesaro.
Now between now and the time they get to Jeddah.
Clean up the mean streets of Monday Night Raw.
Tubas, you're wearing dresses.
I have to lock you two right up. Yeah.
Okay. We're four-time world champions. Those are... You can
take it. Well, nonetheless, it is the superstar shakeup, but things really started changing.
Redefining dominance, Bobby Lashley has returned to WWE.
But no way, Jose.
And we saw this tremendous team earlier today.
Regular athletes in the game, Ember Moon.
And this group is now joined on the Raw roster by the...
Well, WrestleMania was just the beginning. You surprised a lot of people. Oh, by the way, speaking of superstar shakeup, I have a surprise.
Ronda, it's so...
Matt and Natalia, she's incredible. She campaigned really hard to be on Raw.
That's just my opinion, maybe the second best, but welcome to Raw.
Many, many others could be challenging this woman for the Raw Women's Championship in the future. Ember Moon makes her way to
a dream. I'm still soaking this all in. It's been amazing.
And the next night, as you celebrated, you welcome
from Richmond, Virginia, Mickie James.
Mickie James set to take on Ember.
Not surprised. Alexa is a coward. She likes to hide behind a word. So,
one of the things you said about that was, quote, making a path for different
girls and boys can see themselves on TV. Can see, you know, me as a champ. Something possible.
So you know what? Now I've got to defend this thing.
Talking about something different, we've already learned the Riot Squad has made their way to Monday Night Raw. Nia is part of the Sue James, Ember Moon, Bailey, Sasha, a stacked women.
Coming to the I cannot wait.
But you're not out here. Why is that?
Well, because nobody told me that Nia was going to be out there too. And knows how much it hurt me losing that Raw Women's Championship. What? I refuse to give that bully the satisfaction.
You know, she had me fooled for so long, thinking that I was her best friend. But you know what? Those were... You know what? If she wants to talk the talk, she better be able to walk the walk.
Let's talk about Ember for a moment, as Mickie James has now taken control of this match. All the talent in the world for this young Ember Moon.
You know Mickie James would love to pick up a win at Ember's expense.
For building momentum.
If you haven't seen the eclipse, you better open your eyes. It is absolutely... Nice reversal by James.
Beautiful. Great. That high speed, high impact style on display. There it is! The cover by Ember. Hook of the leg. Ember Moon with the...
Get any offense the last minute or two.
Well, Nia, the one thing I would like to say is
take another look at this eclipse all the way from the top rope.
Ember. Listen. And now this, on the first night, I know it's a rocky start. It's always a rocky start for us. Okay. That window, nothing can stop.
I get that. What about the mystery man, huh? This mystery partner.
I know.
What about him?
Look,
look, if I wanted to be treated like this, I could have just stayed on SmackDown with Shane.
Right.
But
what's the difference?
Chair shakes for the moment.
Guys, I get all that. How do you think he'll treat me?
Also focus on those two over there.
Yeah, really. What are they up to?
Need to forget about Monster Among Men and mystery partners and remember what's important.
Well, Miz hoping for a stellar final act. It is the Superstar Shake-Up. Oh, my. The Shake-Up continues.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome.
I think he's crossed well over the borderline, Coach.
This is an...
ODZ is back on Monday Night Raw. I still steal the show everywhere I go. But one thing has changed.
Titus Worldwide still here. Titus, Apollo, and...
Must be the first to welcome you back to Monday Night Raw! Things that would include... me creating... no further... than our team. About inside and outside of the ring. Well... we can go out and conquer the world.
What I was going to say was that one thing had changed. Alone.
Oh, is that? It is! It's Drew McIntyre! Apparently has joined forces with Dolph Ziggler! And they're beat!
What a shocking arrival in the Superstar Shake-Up.
Apollo Crews!
And I've always loved the wisdom of a Dolph Ziggler, but this to me... Oh no.
With the Claymore!
Next time, Wood.
This is bigger. No disrespect to Titus and Titus Worldwide, but this is the forces.
One of the most sought after superstars in all of sports entertainment. Drew McIntyre. What a
devastating finishing maneuvers in all of sports entertainment. The zigzag and the.
I don't think he's going to be overlooked here on Monday Night Raw.
Titus Worldwide just suffered a brutal beating.
Roman Reigns!
Roman Reigns face steel cage Brock versus Roman Reigns for the Universal Championship only.
Once again, I'm here, and Brock Lesnar isn't. Once again, I'm going to face Brock Lesnar. We're going to be in a steel cage, and that's exactly where I'm going to lead Brock Lesnar. As your full-time Universal Champion, I'm going to go ahead and get this out the way. When I am the Universal Champion.
There was a confrontation last week between these two men. Roman,
you come out here. But I've noticed something. The one thing that you don't brag about is getting the job done. You haven't got the job done, and you never will. Talk about this cage match. You say, hey, I'm going to go in there, and I'm going to be a champion. You're getting in there with a beast. One that has beat you, not one. I'd almost feel sorry for you, but I can't, because you're too stupid to realize you won't learn until somebody puts you down for good. Because when Brock Lesnar is done massacring you in that cage, I'll be waiting at Backlash. By the way, since you got a lot of bass in your voice tonight and a lot of fire in your eyes, allow me to remind you. Everything that Brock has done. Why don't you come on down here and let's see what your lazy fat ass can do.
Here we go.
This is what I'm talking about.
Samoa.
Maybe not.
Hey man, I'll see you at Backlash.
Joe telling Roman Reigns, I'll see you on my time 3 weeks away at Backlash event and then face Samoa Joe. This is a calculated decision.
I mean, think about the next thing, daunting ass.
Well, ladies and gentlemen.